Hi guys, it's Wednesday, and what are we going to get up to today? Do you want more great content from me? Check out the description box down below. So, it's Wednesday, and got a few bits to do today. Not the most hectic day, but kind of like in the middle. I've already packaged my parcels. Don't know whether you can see there. There's a few more out there, I think, as well. Is there? Yeah, there might be one or two more out there, but there's some more behind there. Don't know if you can see behind there. So I've packed my parcels this morning. It's about 9 o'clock now. I am in the process of labelling up. I've got some labels printed out there. And then after that, I've got some more to do on my to-do list. So I'll flip you around, I'll show you my to-do list, and then you can come with me today and we'll see if I complete my to-do list again. So yeah, let's go for it. Right then, so this is the little to-do list. Got to collect some stuff from the auction. Didn't really get that much. I looked at about 33, 34 lots this time, and I just didn't get hardly any. I got about 4 or 5. Not to worry though, because last week I did a different auction and I actually got about 20 boxes again, so it doesn't really matter. And in those lots that I got, it was kind of, there was a couple of multi-box lots anyway, so it's not so bad. You know, even if you get like one lot, sometimes one lot can be the equivalent of like 5 boxes of stuff, so it's not really that bad even if you don't get many lots. I've got to do the charity shops in Knutsford. I've got lunch with my grandma and my mum. I've got sorting some stock, I've got photography and listing, and then I've got to do a blog post, and I've got to go to my lockup after the auction collection to drop that off and to get some old stuff out of there, because I do kind of first in, first out. So the stuff that went in there ages ago has got to come out now, really, because I've not really been adhering to that sort of rule that much. So yeah, I need to take some of the old stuff out of the lockup and replace it with new stuff, so that then I'm not sort of, there's not stuff stagnating in there. You know, I've got to have a good turnover of stuff in there. So yeah, that's what I've got to do. We'll get on with the day now and see if I do it. So we've now done the auction pickup, load of military stuff, got jerry cans and stuff in there, like a military stool of some sort, and some clothing and bags and stuff, and an ammunition box down there. And then we've got a load of boxes of miscellaneous stuff, some more military gear down there. I'll see if I can get in this side, and then we've got just more boxes and stuff, and some more jerry cans down there, but bigger ones, and some more boxes of stuff like further down there. You're not going to be able to see it very well, but yeah, auction collection done. Birthday today, isn't it?
It is, yes.
Yeah.
50 years old.
Terrible, isn't it? What? What is what another one?
That
no,
another?
That was a Fortnum and Mason lot I got. Fortnum and Mason, is that
yeah,
right?
Yeah. Yeah.
I got a load of different. I don't know where the other things are, but it'll be in one of these boxes, but.
Yeah.
So anyway, this is the lockup now. I got 20 odd boxes yesterday, so, like, partially.
Oh, a hair dryer.
Yeah, that's a Bakelite. That's a Bakelite hairdryer.
Oh, brilliant! It's not the same one you had last time. No, it's not.
No, it's not the same one. Why had it been? Well, it might be. It's gone round.
Round.
And then I got another box there, and then I put. If you see here,
yes.
Probably, there's four boxes there of stuff as well. I got a TV. I didn't even see that was in the lot.
Oh.
I've never even sold a TV before, so I don't know what's going to happen with that. And then I got a load of books down there. I'll probably process some for FBA if there's any FBA-able ones in there.
Yeah.
And then random, just lots of stuff. And then we're going to get all this stuff that is like a car full in there into there and then pull out some stuff from this lot and take it home, because you know, sort of first in, first out. So yeah, you've not even seen any of this, have you?
No. Light roof.
It's just like random, loads of random
light
stuff.
There's a mashup.
There'll be some good stuff. There'll be some bad stuff. Kind of thing.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some boots as well. It's all of these. Don't know whether a good brand or not for any brand. Don't know.
They might sell.
I don't know, but loads of stuff, and then there's DVDs and CDs down there. Yeah, so pretty cool. So yeah, we'll get all this in, and then we've got to go for lunch, haven't we?
Yeah.
So we've got a few items in the car, two or three boxes in the car. I know the lighting's not very good, the sun's really bad here, so I'm just going to go around here. So yeah, we've got plenty of stuff in here now, starting to fill up quite nicely, actually. I mean, obviously there's still plenty of room in here. But it started to fill up quite nicely. There's some random stuff that we didn't just bring that in, actually. That came in on Monday. So yeah, plenty of stuff to be working through. Plenty of ceramics, militaria, just random boxes of stuff. I love it. It's so cool. It's just, I don't know, it's just something really cool about like doing auctions and just getting like job lots of stuff and then going through them. It's like really, really exciting. We got this like military spade as well, a military spade, and then a stool. That's pretty cool. That was all this military stuff was in one lot. So yeah, the jerry cans are so cool. I really, really like them. So yeah. Oh, and a guy, when I was in there, he said that I don't know how valid this information is, but basically he said that because these are like these like cut sort of flip things here, these like sort of flip lids, that's how you can tell they're English, and the American like jerry cans are like more screw lids. I don't know how valid that is, but pretty cool if it is true. I'd have to look into that a little bit. So yeah, pretty cool. Anyway, I'll leave it there for this segment, and I'll see you in the next one. Hi Grandma.
Hiya.
Doing a bit of filming.
What's
been
you?
Doing a vlog today.
Have you now?
Yeah. Anything cool to say for the camera now? No.
I don't really know.
No.
We're not very, he's very vocal like you.
What are we doing?
We're going to go for lunch, aren't we?
Yeah, for what?
For my 50th birthday.
Yeah.
Happy 50th
Thank
birthday.
Thank you very much,
darling.
Can you believe you're the mother of a 50-year-old?
No, no, no. 50 years ago.
50 years ago.
So hard.
Terrible,
not to
isn't
shut
it?
Your door, darling.
Oh, well.
She's coming up to me afterwards to
serve it. Is there anything we can do?
Pretties.
I can't get it open. Ooh, look. Ooh, the best cake.
Oh, there's cheddar.
Yeah, there's some cheese.
I just thought, if you have your party or you go out, you can hand them around if you want to.
Thank you.
For the dark ones, though.
Yeah.
I know
what it is.
Oh, yes, I do. Oh, it's on my books last few days.
I've forgotten why I was 18. Yvonne's daughter is 18.
Oh, okay.
I was convinced she was 17. I didn't realise it was 18.
I thought you were 16.
Oh, that's nice. cheer your room up a bit.
Wait, let's see the recording.
Sparkly. Hey. Take a picture of him on side of a huge mountain. Oh dear.
Whoa. Oh. So, back home now, and I can tick some of these off my list. So we've done the auction collection, done the charity shops with very, very little success. We've had lunch. I'm just about to sort some stock. I'm going to do that after I've sorted some stock, obviously. Not done my blog post yet. We've been to the lockup. And that's about it. So I've still got four things on my list. So I'm going to sort some stock now. Get some photographs done, then do my blog post, and then do this thing here, which I am not going to discuss at this moment. So yeah, a few more things to do. So I've just finished photography, done this pile of stuff here, and I did that bowl, and I did that thing there. 10 items in total. Oh no, and I did that there. The rest of this stuff I listed last night. Like, oh, and that book there, actually. But the rest of this stuff I listed last night. So these books, one of them bowls, that book, that, and yeah, that's it. And then that on there. So yeah, done my photography and done my sorting. Quite happy with that. So next thing, I think, is a blog post. So I've just done my blog post. I've just proofread it as well. Basically, what I do is I just do like a... copy my video in there, like embed my video in the post, and then just do a little bit of a write up on my video. Sometimes I also do like totally written posts, so without any videos in there or anything. Well, I put some photos in there obviously, but not videos. And that's completely separate, fresh content from my YouTube videos and stuff. But generally what I do for the most part is just do a brief write up of the video, and then put the video in there. So yeah, quite enjoy doing them. So yeah, I'm gonna publish this now, at the top here where it says post, and then basically I've got, well, as you can see here, I've got my listing to do. I've done my photography, I've done my sorting, got my listing to do, I've done the blog post basically, and then I've got to check this thing out down here as well. So yeah, that'll be pretty much it anyway. So I'm pretty happy with what I've got done.
Go on, man. You can open it now. Yeah.
Oh my goodness, it's got the number on.
I know, well, I didn't get. Oh,
no, it's alright, look.
I nearly didn't, though, because I mean, it's not really any of the words that I like. It's very simple, but it's not what I would pick up on words. But,
oh my goodness.
Oh, you got money.
Oh, I don't know how I'm going to like this 50.
There's my card, by the way.
Because I feel as if I'm getting cold again, believe it or not. So I don't want to come too near anybody.
Oops, sorry. I got some money for theatre tickets. And that's off Kate from work. The amaretto. She knows I like amaretto. She was grilling me, I think, a few weeks ago. That's off Wendy.
Hey, Wendy went all out. Guys, she's got loads.
What is it, Andrew?
That's amaretto.
It's another
like
amaretto,
that.
Yeah.
And some money.
And money from
and
who?
Flowers.
From money from who?
Money from Adam.
Yeah. Very nice. So you treat every treated mum.
Yeah, yeah.
That's nice.
And I got mum and dad got some money.
Very nice.
I know.
And then I got
a mug.
That. Yeah. And those chocolates.
You were opening the extras, weren't you, from Grandma today?
Extra.
Do you like the extra
the
present?
Extra present.
Yeah.
I was. And then I got a bottle of Prosecco of Judy and some chocolate.
Roses still.
Roses off Suzanne, but Yvette, Helen and Suzanne have told me that they've got me a joint present. So that's be tomorrow.
Because you had the day off today, assumed it when it said to yeah. go in. So I said, well, it's Andrew's thinking, so she probably yeah. actually need a day off getting to that.
It's a risky job, though, isn't it? You don't even know if it is, but it's here.
Doing my steps again. So I'll leave it there, guys. Thanks for joining me. If you did enjoy the video, please do give it a like, and I will see you in the next one. See you very soon, guys.